Gretchen Carlson. Joining us now is former Mayor Rudolph Giuliani, who got in some hot water last week at a private dinner for Governor Scott Walker when he said, quote, "I know this is a horrible thing to say, but I do not believe that the president loves America." Since then, Mr. Giuliani has been arguing his point in the Wall Street Journal and many shows just like this one. And he's certainly not backing down. Are you, Mr. Mayor?
No, not at all, Gretchen. I'm sorry, but this president doesn't have the same love of our great country. Look, I know this is a horrible thing to say, but he was brought up different. He's just not like the rest of us. I mean, is that too much?
Absolutely not. You warned us that what you were about to say would be horrible, so it's fine. Let's take a quick break and we'll have more with Mayor Rudy Giuliani.
And we're clear. 3-minute break, guys.
That was really great, Mr. Giuliani.
Oh, good.
We're so glad to have you on the show.
How did we end up here in this dump? You were America's mayor, remember?
I'm gonna take a walk. Excuse me.
We should have done that morning radio show they offered us, Rise with Rudy. It would have been 100 times more dignified than this.
Sir, where are you going?
I just need to take a walk.
Okay, well, don't go too far. We've got a very busy day today. You are crushing it, man. At CPAC, you are a rock star. Right. You are talking with Ted Cruz from 1 to 3, and tonight you are doing a video message and archery demonstration with Ted Nugent. Wang dang, hombre!
All right, yeah. That sounds great. Okay.
You once stood on stage at Madison Square Garden with the Who and the Stones, man. The 9/11 benefit. Everyone loved you. And now look at you. Chum in the water for an endless frenzy of cable news.
Caroline, I thought we were going to meet downstairs.
Are you excited, Dad?
What?
Are you excited that you're on TV again? You think you're relevant? You're not. You run a consulting business. You're not on Twitter. You haven't been elected to any office in 15 years. No one cares.
Oh, yeah? Well, if no one cares, why is everybody talking about what I said, huh? Well, Excuse me.
She has no clue. You were almost president for a few months in 2007. You were the front runner. You were one of the greats. You were a hero. We were strong, beloved, and our hair rocked. Let's go back one more time and show them what we're capable of. Admit it, you'd like to see something terrible happen right now so you can save the day.
I would not like that.
Come on, don't be a panty waste. A minor emergency, no one really gets hurt.
No!
Fine, I'll just pull the fire alarm.
Do not!
Mr. Giuliani, where were you, sir? We got 5 seconds spare. Come on.
All right, let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
We're back with Mayor Rudy Giuliani. Mr. Mayor, some are saying you might be promoting yourself at the expense of the Republican. Oh, dear. What is that?
Fire alarm. Everyone remain calm. We'll get through this together if you listen to me. Save your thank yous for later.
We're back.